Welcome back. We're following breaking news right now. Metro police on the scene of a hit and run involving a child that happened just after 4 o'clock in North Rural. Police say a vehicle hit the child and took off. Medics rushed the child to Riley Hospital. He's listed in critical condition. Police have not released his name. Right now, they do not have a description of the vehicle or the driver.